Right now, Democrats in Hinds County are expected to certify Tyrone Lewis as the next sheriff. It took a week to figure out the results because of Election Day problems. 16 WABT's Aaron Kelly is live in Jackson with more on those problems, including those old voting machines, Aaron.
Well, Darren, right now, the Democratic Executive Committee is meeting inside here on State Street, and the chairman, Claude McGinnis, says it's the first thing on the agenda. We just spoke to the Lewis campaign. They say that Tyrone Lewis is waiting at campaign headquarters, and he says he's ready to celebrate. Now, this race and others have come under scrutiny for polling problems, including a machine malfunctioning in Windale. The election commissioner, Connie Cochran, says the commission asked for extra machines last year, but the board of supervisors said those machines were used and would have created more problems.
We know that any time that you even have to ask the question as it relates to reliability, accountability, or the integrity of the election, then that's automatically a problem, even if you have to ask the question.
Well, they wanted to scrap what we have now, which works perfectly fine, and get an entirely new system. But the problem...
But it doesn't work perfectly fine if there were these problems in Windale.
Our computers that we use every day have glitches.
Now, Connie Cochran says a technician is working to resolve those problems before the election in November. Robert Graham says the county has enough money to buy brand new voting machines. He says, in fact, that money can only be spent to buy new machines, and he says we should expect them by the next election year. Live in Jackson, Aaron Kelly, 16 WABT News.
All right, something to look forward to. Thank you, Aaron.